All right. Thank you, Albert. I had to take it apart, swivel something around, and put it back together. Now it works.